Welcome back again with another video, big dog. Today I'm going to be reacting to Ganso, bro, lost Brazilian star. What I do know about him is that I remember I'm having like fucking flashbacks, like That's So Raven, you know, when she just looks and shit. All right, besides the point, my cousin like was talking about him, how good he was. Like, he was the hot topic at the time. And then I think injury that just, he wasn't the same player after that injury. But I remember him just talking about him, how good he was. And I was like, who is he? He's like, it's a Brazilian player. And then he will always get him on feet, like his career modes. So it was crazy, but now I think he plays for Sevilla, if I'm not wrong. But I believe a knee injury is what like changed his career, not to reach his full potential, you know? So yeah. And also he played with Neymar and they were like great together. So that's what someone commented. I want to see this. Like, he had pace, right, back in the day? Oh. He did that perfectly. Like, it drops right under the bar. That is a perfect chip. Or is that a half volley? Either or, bro. Perfect. Oh, what a 1-2 back and forth. He don't give up. If he gonna let it bang, top bends, top right, he let it hang. Okay, I need to stop. I like that. I like that. I really like that. Oh, the fucking vision. Is that Neymar? I can't tell. Oh, here we are. I still can't tell. Oh, he had the skills as well. Ooh! Ah. Oh, that went in, bro. I would have lost my mind. Oh, he did him like that. Oh my god, bro. I thought he didn't want the ball because he was like tired or something. Oh, this is why people said he was that good. Oh my god. He could have just gone for a normal tapping. But nah. He said, fuck it, I'm that good. Ooh. Ganso. Hey, yo, that is a filthy chip. Oh, Jesus. Don't do that. Okay. Oh, Grove Music. Who uses that? I don't. Wow. Bro, that chip is dirty. He makes it look like a fake shot. Hey. Oh, that is such a clean match. It's so clean, that the technique. Like, to me, there's a difference when people do a chip. Looks so clean. An attacking midfielder. Oh, there you go. That it was Neymar. Okay. Rough, clean. That was like first time. If he was any farther, like 2 yards farther, I don't think it would have gone the same place. Yeah, I was like traveling up. What just happened? Oh, that was a little, nice technique right there. The little, what, skill? No, dribble. Right there, he could have backheeled it. Come on now. Oh. I was just on the... Ooh. Muy bonito. I like that. Wait, Santos is... Did he play there for like a long time? Or did he play for other Brazilian clubs? His link up play, a lot of it is with Neymar. Oh my god, I fucking saw that in my head. I saw it, I was like, once he passed it, I was like, that guy's gonna do the run. That, oh, that's some visionary shit right there. I like it, I like the vision. He scores goals, he has the skills, he has the passing. With the, oh, so that's São Paulo. Wait, that is São Paulo. No, or is it the, I don't even know my teams, bro. Yeah, it is, right? They're the one with the triangle. I think it is. Well, tell me if I'm wrong, let me know. That is jizz worthy, bro. Why they just get Bro, that was Ganso, a lost Brazilian star. If you know more about him, please let me know in the comments, like, what happened. I'm pretty sure it was an injury, a knee injury. Well, I know it was an injury, but I don't know if it was a knee injury or something else. And yeah, like, just let me know, bro. Thank you once again and have a great effing day.